Redshirt freshman and Oskaloosa native Xavier Foster is no longer with the Iowa State's basketball team, according to the program. Court records show Foster was the subject of a 2020 June search warrant from Ames police regarding a reported sexual assault off campus in October 2020. A woman says she was sexually assaulted by Foster after attending a party. No criminal charges have been filed. Ames PD say it is an ongoing investigation.